1L, crossover, turn left.
We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with a shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear it click. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. Push it all the way up to the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. You must lock the limit of smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in harm. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Slides at every door can be detached and used as ramps. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great, because great is what we're going for.
28. Looks like we're going to be getting to the gate at 726. If there's...
please turn off. And please be careful with opening the overhead compartment items when shifted during flight. And before leaving yesterday, please check your seat back pocket and your seating area for any personal items like cell phone, tablet, and your wallet. For today's arrival, we will be arriving at a remote gate where you will board a bus to take you to the main terminal.
San Jose. Unfortunately, you will not be able to make these flights this evening. We do apologize for any inconvenience. When you do get to the main terminal, they'll have you all rescheduled for the first flight available tomorrow. Once again, if you're going to Eugene, San Jose, Las Vegas, or Honolulu, just see the agents at the drop-off where the bus drives.
Yeah.
You appreciate it.
Yeah.
You need a wheelchair, just a minute.